Welcome to this session on the VA Remote Veteran Apnea Management Platform, or REVAMP. This webinar is sponsored by the VA Center for Innovation and the Office of Connected Care, and is intended for all staff at VA sleep centers. The VA is introducing the Remote Veterans Apnea Management Platform, or REVAMP. REVAMP is a personalized, interactive web platform to optimize clinical management of veterans with sleep apnea. This session's objectives are to help you understand REVAMP and its benefits, what information is collected for REVAMP, how veterans access REVAMP, and where to find help and resources related to REVAMP. Let's take a moment to review the agenda for today's webinar. This session will introduce you to REVAMP and current obstructive sleep apnea. We'll explore REVAMP's benefits and briefly look at the types of available information on REVAMP. Our discussion will also include how veterans access REVAMP. We'll then wrap up with where you can get more information. Before we get into REVAMP, let's talk about obstructive sleep apnea, or OSA. Obstructive sleep apnea is the third most common chronic disease in veterans and is associated with an increased risk of hypertension, heart attacks, strokes, depression, and driving accidents. Sleep care utilization across the VA is averaging 16% growth per year, three times more than primary care is averaging. $183 million was spent on positive airway pressure, or PAP, equipment for treatment of OSA in fiscal year 2016. However, many veterans lack the resources and access to this specialty care. Current OSA care delivery can be inconvenient and costly. The data collection process is paper-based, and use of PAP treatment is communicated anecdotally. REVAMP is a personalized, interactive web platform to optimize clinical management of veterans with sleep apnea. Using REVAMP, OSA care is more convenient and cost-effective for veterans and promotes veterans' self-management of their own treatment. It tracks and displays useful data and information for both the patient and the provider to review, thereby improving likelihood of treatment use. It also promotes more meaningful engagement between the veteran and provider about treatment. In the immediate future, we expect REVAMP to help our pilot facilities with the following gains: improve access to care, increase veteran satisfaction, support staff efficiency, and enable evaluation of patient-centered outcomes in sleep care. REVAMP creates a profile based on the veteran's answers to the online questionnaire about their sleep symptoms. The information collected from the veteran on REVAMP can be accessed by the veteran and the provider. Information from the veteran's positive airway pressure, or PAP machine, is also transmitted wirelessly to REVAMP. Both the veteran and provider can log in anytime to view test results, sleep health progress, and the use of their PAP. The information in REVAMP can also be exported to a progress note for entry into the patient's medical record. Because REVAMP contains protected health information, or PHI, and personally identifiable information, or PII, access requires appropriate logon credentials. Veterans can access REVAMP through the VA Mobile App Store and Launchpad. Once the provider creates an account for the veteran on REVAMP, veteran access to REVAMP is an easy process. Initially, the provider looks up and inputs the veteran's information into REVAMP. The veteran receives notification to confirm and provide more information to create a profile in REVAMP. The veteran completes a questionnaire through a series of prompts to finish the intake process and provide a baseline to the provider. For help and resources, you can contact the following and check the listed online resources. Email revamp@va.gov. You can also visit the VA App Store at https://mobile.va.gov/appstore and search for REVAMP in the search field. This will take you to the Revamp page on the VA App Store. Let's review. Revamp is a platform that provides veterans and providers easy access to useful information about veterans' OSA care and treatment. Veterans and providers can keep track of their treatments and make sure prescribed plans are followed. So far, the pilot facilities have shown potential, and from a provider perspective, Revamp has increased efficiency and reduced costs related to OSA treatment and care. It has also been shown to promote engagement and communication between veterans and providers. Accessing Revamp for the veteran initially requires the provider to take the first step, but Revamp walks both the provider and veteran through the easy process. Once set up, both veteran and provider will have customizable information about the veteran's OSA care available at any time. In summary, during this session, we introduced you to Revamp and its benefits, what information is collected on Revamp, how veterans access Revamp, and where to find help and resources related to Revamp. You have completed this session on Remote Veterans Apnea Management Platform, Revamp. Thank you for your interest.